Hey, Wordler Instruments, Regular Instruments, whatever you want to call me. This is another vlog from my channel. Today, it's Thursday night, midnight, and I'm making a vlog. Yeah. But, so, tonight, let's see. You know, I've been doing Slayer all day. I was sick from school. I had a fever and shit. I got 2 Slayer levels today. I got 2 defense levels. Rest of my attack and HP and the magic level. I got the new Slayer task at the Polypore dungeon, and I found that task pretty exciting actually. I don't know if you guys were on last night when we had that DC problem where all the game worlds crash and shit. Yeah, I had that happen to me. I was doing a special task in Zanaris, killing the Zygomites, and all of a sudden I disconnected and I had my cannon running. I was like, oh crap. But I also had I made a forum post, right? And I got a really cool reply. Hold on, let me just find the picture 1 second. Okay, so I found the picture. Let me just attack Zinturoths so I can drag a picture here. Okay, so I don't know if you can see, but I made a thing. It was forum post, and I had a moderator, JMod, comment on my forum post, which was actually pretty cool, because I had a good laugh. ModCrumb, thanks for posting on my forums if you're watching this video. I know this sounds really weird, but yeah, so, you know guys, I don't know, like, I'm just training Slayer right now, and then I'll get my, Bear Glove questing coming up pretty soon, because I'm tired of using this Raiden bracelet. I'm probably also gonna get a Dragon Defender. I think I'm at Iron or Steel right now. I don't know, but I'll get that done soon. I also have 107 quest points. That's pretty much all right now. I'll get questing soon. You know, I love questing, but I'm too busy training right now to quest anyways, so, you know, subscribe to my channel, check out our vlogging channel, I'll get vlogged, I'll put a description in the link below, blah blah blah, and I'll see you in my next vlog, bye!